Yeah, Marsha.
Start with M. Well, I'm going to talk about women's movement in this presentation, primarily looking at the anti-Arrack movement and what impact the literacy movement had on this. We're going to focus on two aspects. One, the impact of this movement in rural areas and also in the urban areas. What was the aftermath of this movement? And then we'll come to certain conclusions. If we look at the women's movement in India, it's very diverse. The cultural, historical, geographical, religious, and the political factors contribute a lot towards this diversity. The movement primarily began in 19th century as a social reform movement. Initially, in the euphoria of the post-independence period, it was believed that the status of women would automatically improve because we were fighting the British, and we thought that once the British were out of our country, everything would automatically fall in place. But when this did not happen, many movements arose in its place. This is one of the pictures of that movement where everyone came on the street and they were demanding certain rights. Now, how do we define Arrack? Arrack is rectified spirits, which is obtained by distilling fermented molasses. As a result of the Green Revolution in India, the sugarcane production increased. And this led to an increase in the sugar production and its byproduct, the molasses, which was then diverted into making arrack. Arrack is a country liquor.